normally.
So here, come on over here. Yeah, because I think it's a mistake for people to go too quickly into the technical stuff, right? So do you teach music?
Yeah.
Okay. And so is there a time when your students get to sort of screw around a little bit? Yeah. Right. I mean, where would we be if Jimi Hendrix never screwed around? Right? Or Stanley
kick
Clark?
It.
Right?
Kick it. Okay.
So, screwing around is the essence of finding out how you're going to play. Right? And then now we're going to do scales. Because scales suck, and you have to know your scales or you can't play anything, right? Yeah. Okay, awesome. So now this is sort of like building that stuff. All right. So let me have the racket for a second. Now, I don't take the racket away much. This will probably be the only time I take it away. Otherwise, I'm expecting you to hold on to it. Open up your hand. All right. Now, that is the heel of your hand. And so...
All right, forehand and back hand.
And then what we're going to do is we're going to put the racket in the heel of the hand.
Today when we get home.
And see this little curve.
That's fine. We can put
that little curve corresponds to that.
Forehand and back hand.
That's okay. Yeah, it's all right. Yeah. That knob goes with.
So you tell me what happened on that hand.
And then we go diagonally across the palm like so.
You go straight up. Yep. So what does that mean?
And now, there you go.
But what does that mean for you?
And now we're going to gently wrap up.
You got to adjust your grip to make sure
this will feel a little strange
at first,
but that finger wraps around there, okay? So that's a good grip. And now, what we're going to do, now see, I already took the racket away.
But if you hold it like that, turn and go back.
So get your good grip.
Swing like that.
And
see,
take 3 steps back.
Also, you don't swing like
and
that.
And what we're going to do is
swing nice and slow. Show someone your swing. And see when it's like that.
And then we're going to turn it into 45 degrees. So I want you to stand here with your toes.
Yeah, like that is fine. What you're going like that. See how your wrist, the difference in your wrist?
Good.
Like
well,
that,
bring that toe there.
Like that. That's bad.
Okay. And
that
point your toes directly towards mine.
Right into the net.
Good. Okay. And move that foot over.
So, Haven, tennis?
Okay.
It's all about
stop.
Timing.
Move this toe to here.
Timing.
Good.
You hit the ball.
And now point
and
your toe directly towards
very
my toe.
Delicate.
Good. And
muscle
then bring that toe
wrist.
Back onto the line.
Because think about it.
No.
If you hit the ball.
This is awesome.
Well, that's
yeah. Oh, there we go. All right. So I'll monkey around with that more later. But it's okay. It's fine for now. Yeah,
look,
there's a lot of weird things.
All I have to do is
so
turn it.
You'll get used
like
to it.
That and where's the
all right, so now you got a good grip.
So it's,
and what we're gonna do is so we
toes,
have 90 degrees and we have zero, and this is 45. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna come out and
you're gonna be okay.
Reach out to meet the ball at 45 degrees, and then you're gonna
ready.
Relax. Okay, stand on your own. That's good. And you're going to let your thumb
ready.
Go over your shoulder. So reach out to 45 degrees and let your thumb go over your shoulder. You're thinking hard.
Back it up a little bit.
What do you have you had other vocations other than music? Did you major in music? Okay.
I did track and I did.
Okay. All right. Swimming. All right. But so your trade is your trade is musician. Okay. Do you do technical studio
because
stuff?
You didn't move. You didn't move.
A little bit.
You
were conversant
it, you were
in
really
that.
Because
you have to be.
So you didn't
okay,
have
got
to
it. All right. So
you
start with the racket
like
up.
Because you didn't move to the ball.
Fine.
But you needed to take another half a step and then hit.
Enjoy the bug. Enjoy the bug. He's not leaving.
You have to remember this.
Reach out to 45, thumb over the shoulder. Here we go.
What if it's here?
When you hit a good ball, how did that feel? So you're doing fine. Let's go. Let's hurry because I don't want to keep you out here too long.
Okay. Start here. Everything's fine. okay? Okay, good. Okay. And then you're gonna reach out to here.
That's okay.
You're gonna reach out to here to make contact.
You can play in the water.
And then after that, then it's gonna go there.
Okay.
You're still standing too close.
Okay, now, are you trying to build a checklist in your mind?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was
yes.
Not a good swing.
Yes. Are you building a checklist?
Come on.
Yeah.
I want to see good swings.
Drop the checklist. Drop the checklist because it's not going to work like that.
Okay.
Right? When you play a song you've played 1,000 times, you just play the thing, right?
Yeah.
When you are learning a new piece, you go slow and took. Right?
On,
you get it?
Let's go.
But you don't build a checklist. You just go slow. There you go. And then as you get better at it, yeah. Right. I mean,
hit.
It makes me feel like a genius. How
See,
do you feel?
You would have lost that point. And you had the whole court. Gotta get those in.
Okay.
That's too hard, I know.
Okay. And here's what we know. Here's what we know. Lex is gonna be a power player. No, you're gonna be a power player. But now here's the other thing though. If you wanna be a popular person, well liked, like Willie Loman, you know, in Death of a Salesman, then you have to be able to play nice with the other creatures. Okay? Rack it up. So you're going to be a power player, but I'm also going
to
teach you how to play
Let's
nice because that's an
Throw
important part
the
of the social thing. Yeah, rack it up. Yeah, darn
this
it.
Also. You
got
to
nice
hit them where they're
others.
Strong enough to make it all the way to the net.
Wait, question. So when you do this, I'm not to move from this. So that's like I should not back up.
Did I say that you couldn't? Okay, so here's a blanket rule for all time. If I don't say something you can't do, you're free to do whatever you want. So when I give you an objective, that's the only thing I'm focusing on at that time, and you're free to do anything else. And then if there's a problem that presents itself, we'll solve things one at a time. Right? Okay. So catch it at 45. There it is. That's nice. All right. Okay. Now,
come on.
So
let's get one going.
Now that now, so we're in this weird age where people can't help each other, right? But so, do I have permission to do something to help you relax for a second? Okay. Take the racket out of your hand.
So you're standing too close to those.
Okay.
Okay. Here we go.
Okay. Let go. Let go. Okay, and now I'm gonna lift your arm up, and I'm gonna let it go, and it's just gonna flop at your side. Nice. And then we're gonna do this side. Now, do you see that impulse? Right?
Okay, I got
see,
you.
Some people have this helping, the helper. Turn off the little helper button. Okay. Good. Now, you using the fewest number of muscles possible, lift your arm up.
Pick them up.
Fewest, okay, good. Now we're going to put this in there.
Hard to the net.
Feel how much more relaxed that is.
Good job.
And then you're going to use that level of relaxation. See how that has a completely different quality.
Don't scratch up your racket.
So, because the racket will swing itself. I mean, it's a completely different feeling, right?
Well, it's similar to how I teach the ball hold.
2 minutes.
Yes, you don't get that, the crying voice of the human out of it that way. I mean, you can do it that way, but it's going to sound like elephants bumping into each other. The tension. Right. Rack it up. Using fewest number of muscles possible. Easy. Ta-da! Right? I mean, it's like night and day, right? Oh, that's a word I don't use. You know, I'm guessing you have a very eclectic musical taste. Yeah, me too. So I might use music as analogy, and I've never been a good musician.
All right, look at those COVID risk levels for tennis. Number one. And writing a book about strategy. And if you send me a video, I will do some video analysis of your stroke. As you can see in the lower box right there, my little friend did quite well.